Now listen to this. Police were called back to Jose Drive just after 8 this morning, this time for a hit and run, just like a block away from where the fire was. When officers arrived, they found a 60-year-old man who'd been hit by a car, so he had to be taken to the hospital with minor injuries. Good news is police did get a partial license plate number and found a mirror from the truck that hit the man, but they're still in the process of trying to find that driver.